What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Alright. I never looked at your...
I can train you if you want.
I did. That would actually be useful if I had 50 silver.
Want to buy
some. Okay, well, there we go. Wow. Oh no, I'm about to say.
I can train you if you want.
When well rested. That's useful. Increase barrier by 7. Golly. See all the things you notice when you stop. Stop sprinting everywhere. All the little things. That goes nowhere. That goes to the hive. Do I have any scrap? A little bit. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Excuse me? There's just a sword sitting there? Damn! Cool. Let's say. An ancient blade that appears whenever it is needed. Could these three cracks be healed? Appears when it is needed, huh? Mm-mm. No idea. That sounds like a bad idea. Okay, we're not doing that. much damage does it do?
That's pretty bad. But that's not awakened yet, so...
That would make sense. Yes, please. I'm surprised I let you turn that into scrap, if it's a unique weapon. Maybe it's a bug. I have the chalk one, right? No. Okay, hold on. You know what? Let's go into a building and get a save. Because if it actually does just turn to scrap, that would be ridiculous. No, I don't want to even risk it. Let's wait. Let me get another unique weapon and see if that can just turn into scrap. We got a decent amount of loot, right? We got a bunch of that. Nah. We could do more. But I'm anxious to see this weapon. And if we can actually turn into scrap. This is not the right way. A long, rocky road to New Sirocco. I need to get my wireless earbuds. Get some music going on here. This fucking road is, like, way too long. They should make this shorter. Alright, I'm gonna grab my earbuds. I'll be right back.
Hold up.
Let me put these earbuds on here. Mm-hmm. That's right. Oh. I got hear through on them, so I can still hear the game. Cool. Yes, sir. Come on now, bitch. Turn on. Oh, it's on. That's so weird. I can hear the game through my earbuds. Or the... I can hear through my headphones through my earbuds. It's a strange sensation. So let's see if this works. Oh, I can't even do it with those. Oh wait, that don't make any sense. Try the other one. What? Is this... This has to be a special weapon. There's no doubt in my mind this is a special weapon. Okay, there's something going on here. We're gonna try it. It actually turned to scrap. What the fuck? Okay. Aw, I'm resetting the game. Oh, be right back. Okay, we are back. So I don't know what the fuck's going on with this thing. I don't know. It's a special weapon. But I can... It's the only one that I can actually put into the crafting thing? I guess I kind of don't care, because I don't use two-handed weapons anyways, but... I don't know. There's definitely something going on there. I don't know what it is, though. But...
So, what's on the agenda today?
Headphones.
So, what's on the agenda today?
Oh! I don't remember there being obsidian weapons in this game. Besides the pistol.
Maybe I make him at an alchemy station. What the fuck? Hell's an arrowhead kit. Oh god, let me look it up. I'm so curious about that fucking weapon now. Let's see. Mysterious long blade. Outward. I'm gonna try and not spoil too much on this for me. But I don't want to know what the recipe is for unlocking it. Ooh, never mind. Spoiled it. Well. Oh, you can make it one-handed. How do you make it one-handed? Says the only ingredient you need to make it one-handed is just a mysterious long blade, but that turned into scrap for me. I don't know. I don't know. All I know is that I can make it one-handed. It is both a one-handed and a two-handed sword. You just have to do something that I don't know. But I'm not gonna say, because I already spoiled it for myself, but I don't want to spoil it in the video. So I'm just going to be secretly collecting this one item. And if I ever get it, if I get it by the time this playthrough ends, then you'll see. I won't say what it is, though. Although I'm sure someone's gonna be like, oh, it's blank blank. You have to put blanks in there. So, oh. But I did my part and I didn't spoil it.
Anyways, let's keep going. Because I don't use two-handed weapons. Except for bows. Oh no, the battery on my fucking earbuds is low. Need to get that bow. I need to find a way to get that bow. Well, that's like over there. Have to go through a dungeon, I'm guessing, to get over there. Because there's no way to just like walk over there normally. Like over there, yeah. Come on, chair. Move with me, bitch. There we go. Goddamn. Fucking chair. There we go. I swear, chairs on carpet are the most fucking annoying thing ever. They don't move. Are they gonna give me the chess piece for that fucking set or what? Ridiculous. Yep. So there's a cave there. means somewhere in this area, there's going to be a cave that has an exit right there. Go there, activate that, do that. By the way, can I just fucking... This bow looks so cool. It looks like the bow from the Thief remake. Which wasn't good, but... I'm going to look very carefully for an entrance to a cave. I don't know why I'm looking upstairs. Like it's gonna be, there's gonna be some fucking entrance underwater upstairs in a building. Something's saying to me that the dungeon's on this island. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, yeah. Right there, buddy. What the fuck? Invisible walls are the worst goddamn thing you'll ever be put in games. Why would you ever put an invisible wall in a game? I feel like I've been here before. Nope. The Tower of Regrets. Oh, shit. Am I gonna regret going here? Okay. Nice. We're making progress. Well, I mean, kind of. Hold on here, let me just change the music. Change the music a little bit there. Cool. Yep, I'm gonna regret being here. Nice. Speedster is really good for that kind of stuff. You can apply elemental with those quick little hits. Very nice. Oh, hey buddy, how are you? How the fuck did you get through here? Alright, my earbuds died.
That's great. Let me take these off.
Cool. Oh! I love how the elemental stays on there. Oh no. This game, that shit would have definitely hit me. Oh, tree of blows there. What the fuck was I thinking? I hit you. Come here. Quit running. Oh! That would have hit me. Yep, I can hit you through here. Might as well, right? I told you. That hitbox, terrible. Ah! Okay. Take you out for become a problem. I had to sneeze. I'm guessing there's another way through. Not through, but there's another place. Way to open that, something like that. Nothing. Nada. Hey, can you open that? Hey. Hey. Hey, can you open that?
That'd be so cool if I could shoot that thing open. Let me try it, just for no fucking reason. I know it's not gonna work, but... That'd be hilarious if it did. Yeah. That'd be great if it worked. What can you do?
Up, up, down, down, left, right.
No, it's dark. Oh, what's up? Come on. Ah. One more hit. One more hit. There we go. Give me a second here. Okay. Thank you. Oh, that's the wrong move. Oh, wait, let me get some stamina back. Oh! That did a lot of damage right there, boy. Let's try and not get into another fight like that. Oh, hell no, especially not with them. They shouldn't be able to see me. No, they can probably hear me though.
Where is it? That's right there. Okay. Sweet. And that is... Let's see if I'm right here. There it was. So I can get this tower. Why are they living on this tiny island? I guess that's why they got that big boat, right? Like, get off this tiny island. Okay, this is how I get into the other portion of it, I guess. Well, this is pretty sick. Right there, I saw it. Don't try and fool me. Take me down. How do I activate this? Oh. Oh god, this is probably like an execution thing. Yeah, that's why it's called the Tower of Regret. Because they put people on there and take that elevator all the way down and fucking burn to death. Oh shit. Yeah, that's why it's called the Tower of Regret. You're gonna be regretting you committed a crime. They burn your fucking ass up. Damn, dude. I wonder if he is poison. Sweet. I'm gonna get this new bow. Oh god. I hope it's just a bow. I don't have to unlock it through some weird contrived method. Alright. Now we just go around. It is west, so let's go around this way. Pick that up along the way. Isn't this where the Colosseum is? Yeah, I'll try my hand at the Colosseum again. Ah, nah. I need to unload. So. Yes, buddy. Ooh, baby. Ceremonial bow. I have to fucking unlock it. The white feathers adorning this have been ruined. So I need to get white feathers. Pearl bird feathers, probably, right? Wait, did they drop feathers? Did they even have feathers? I can't remember. Let me look at it. Oh. Look at that. That looks like a pearl bird on it. I'm trying to remember if there was pearl bird fur. What did they drop? They drop. They drop eggs. They drop meat. What did they drop? Those eggs and meat. I don't remember them dropping feathers, though. Because what would the feathers be used for? Can I put this in here with arrows? Does this do anything? Maybe it's with the eggs. Because the pearl birds are the only thing I can think of that have white feathers. And it looks like it's a pearl bird on the actual... the shaft of the bow. Hmm. Well, we will see. Let me look and see if pearl bird feathers even exist. Outward pearl bird feather. Nope. Those don't exist. It's probably the eggs then. I don't know why that would be, because those aren't feathers, but it's got to be something to do with them. This is the fucking wrong way. I always do that shit. On the downward rocky road to New Sirocco. So it went more uphill than down, didn't it?
Sweet. All right, I felt like we actually got some shit accomplished. There's actually some stuff going on. Instead of me sprinting in big circles around the map. I feel like this new getup that I got going on. Something about when you run too fast, and it just doesn't, it feels like it breaks the pace of the game. Like, I don't get around places as quick, but that's kind of a good thing. First off, go ahead and make these.
So there you are. Now, what critters did you scrounge up for? Wonderful news! Excellent. Well, let's get to work.
So, what's on the agenda today?
Oh, we do a lot.
So, what are we working on today? So, what's on the agenda today?
Not as big as a hall, but whatever.
Thank you.
cool. Check this real quick. After I drink this, I need this. Go ahead and cook that meat too. Oh. I guess peach seeds aren't that useful. Looks like it's coming along, I guess. Six more days. Let's go ahead and super speed it.
So, what are we working on today?
I'm actually just gonna end the recording session here. I could definitely use more money for that stuff. Okay. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.